Fisherman Nathan Martin caught sheephead fish off the Outer Banks in North Carolina, US. The fish have teeth similar to those of humans, as they also eat plants and meat. Sheephead fish are usually found near rocks, jetties, reefs, and even bridges. They are also known as the convict fish because of the black and white stripes.